Hi guys, it's me coming at you again. Not my 18 week yet, but I just thought that I would show you the nursery, like what Josh had done before he left, which I was probably only, 8 weeks or so, it's pretty good. But it helped him be a part of the pregnancy, which was really, really good for him, and, made me feel a lot better about being pregnant while he's deployed. So, we really haven't got a whole lot. We've got, like, our crib and our playpen and bassinet. My grandmother is, or Josh's grandmother, is sending a changing table that matches my crib up for deer season when her son comes up. So, we'll have that. And my dad is building me an armoire closet in a cherry like the rest of my collection. He's really good at building stuff, so I asked him to do that. Like, it'll hold, like, the television, and it'll have, like, a drawers for clothes and stuff, and a little hanging spot for stuff to hang up, and it'll have mirrors on the front of it, and it'll be really pretty. But, the nursery is, gonna have a wall mural on it behind the crib. That's why it's, like, a light blue, like, sky blue. It doesn't differentiate sex or anything, but, the blue is meant for, like, the sky. And the other three walls are, of course, a tan. You'll see. But, there's some stuff in here right now because we don't know what to do with it. It's, our only spare room. So, I'll explain the wall mural when I show you by where the crib is at. But, I just wanted to post this, and this is, like, my first one, so I will at least have the nursery. I'll post you one of when the nursery's finished. Don't know when that's going to be, but we'd like to get the wall mural painted before Josh comes home so we can surprise him with it. But, alright, I guess I will show you it. Alright, there's our playpen and bassinet together. It's a little bit easier to hold the baby when the baby's a little bit bigger. It's got a circus theme, and it's tan, and it's just really pretty. And Josh's stepmama likes to buy stuffed animals for us. So we put the net up there for now, but it's not going to be up there for very much longer because the blue is where the wall mural is going to be. His army bags are in the corner. Like I said, this is our spare room, so. Let me see. This is our crib. It's got a little slide-out drawer on the bottom, and it's a 4-in-1 crib, so it turns into, like, a toddler bed and a day bed and an adult bed, which is really neat. It doesn't have a drop-down side, so that's what I really like. But I've got two little baby outfits right there, and my aunt made that white blanket for me. She knitted that, and the quilt is mine from when I was a baby. And I'll show you this little outfit. It's so cute. I love it. It's got little ducks and geese and stuff all over it, and little ducky feet. We're not differentiating the sex yet because we're not going to find out till Christmas. So, and then I've got this little sleeper warm thing that has a hood on it. It's like light green. It's really pretty, I think, and soft. But anyways, I'll show you what we're going to do to the wall mural. This wall is going to have two trees on either side of the crib, coming up and kind of cradling over the crib. One tree is going to be like a family tree, like Josh's family tree, and have like certain people's names on certain leaves. And the other tree on the other side of the crib is going to be mine, and have certain family names on that one. And there's going to be a branch from each tree going to come out and going to cross over and cross each other, and that's where Josh's and my name's going to be. And right below it is going to be the baby's name in wood letters. So, that'll be neat. And going to be like fall colors. She's going to have some grass down at the bottom and maybe a couple clouds up top or whatever, and some birds in the tree, which will be really neat. And I live in Pennsylvania, so fall colors is pretty much what we have all the time. We have green, but the fall colors are really pretty. There's our valance and our window shades and curtains and stuff. And there's some baby stuff, like a sling and some clothes and stuff. It's all in a box packed away right now. But and the dresser that's not going to be there, and crutches, and the television. We have a storage unit, so most of the stuff's going to go in there. And our closet door, of course. And all the trim is in cherry to match our theme, which is like the crib and the changing table and the armoire closet and everything. So, and then there's our fan, which wasn't there when we started the nursery. So we've got like wires that have got to be covered up with more trim. But that's okay. I think I have a picture of how I want to do the wall mural, sort of, so I'll try to show you that, okay? If I can. Do you see that? Hopefully you can. But that's it. I kind of drew in the crib to kind of suggest it, and then I put down the name Payton, because that's what we want for a boy name. But, alright guys, let me know what you think of names. Payton is definitely for the boy, and for a girl it'd be either Emmeline Ann or Kaden Ann. Kaden spelled K-A-Y-D-E-N. So I really like that name. But I don't know. not much has been happening. I tried making this video last night, but it was really dark, so I decided to wait until morning. But, it's been snowing here. We probably have, like, 3 inches. It's really cold. It's, like, 19 degrees outside. But, I guess I have to get used to it. It's Pennsylvania, right? So, alright, comment me. Alright, thanks, guys.